Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming along to our cruise and rock and roll party here at the Pagoda Ballroom. Beautiful venue down here, of course, at Como, and we come down here quite frequently presenting for you the very, very best in 1950s, 1960s rock and roll. And here are the best. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Bill Blame and the Dynamic.
We're going to rock. We're going to roll. We're going to rock this joint tonight. We're going to tear down the mailbox, rip up the floor, smash all the windows and knock down the door. We're going to rock. Rock this joint. We're going to rock. Rock this joint. We're going to rock. Rock this joint. We're going to rock this joint tonight. We're on 696 and 36. I ain't going to play no more. Listen, we're going to rock. Rock this joint. We're going to rock. Hey, George.
With a once-only rock and roll reunion at the Pagoda Ballroom on Monday, 25th of July at 8 p.m. The rock and roll reunion brings back Bill Bland of the Dynamics, Pam Bradley, Les Dixon, Clive Higgins and the Zodiacs, Kelly Green, Coop DeVille and Les Mead. Compared by Colin Nickel of the Old Hi-Fi Club and John Dubber. There's also an exhibition of vintage cars from the 1950s. Don't miss the Telethon once-only rock and roll reunion. Tickets $5 a double from the Pagoda. Drinks and supper available. Proceeds a Telethon.
You know, Hi-Fi Club badge. But what gets me, Colin, you still fit into the jacket.
That was a bit of a trouble this morning. Actually, that is the original badge, but it's not the original jacket.
Ah, but it's the original body.
Well, yes, more or less in such much the same sort of shape. A little bit changed.
Colin, getting the whole thing together, you've got so many, you know, big names from those days. Was it difficult to get them all together?
It was very easy for me, Ted, because I didn't do very much of the organising. Yeah. I didn't have to contact very many people. It was done by John Dubber of 6NR.
Yeah.
And when Channel 7, 6IX started promoting us, everybody flocked around, and so we've got a very full bill of all the big names. The people we used to work with back in 57 to 63, or thereabouts.
And some of the names?
Les Dixon will be along, Les Mead, Kelly Green, Coop DeVille, Billy Blaine and the Dynamics, who are going to play for us in just a minute, my old band, Pam Bradley, Clive Higgins and the Zodiacs, and we'll be getting a pop-in from Peter Anderson as well, who used to be very big in those days.
So it's really going to be a great night.
It's going to be the old times revived all over again.
Okay.
For us.
And not only that, complete sellout too.
About three times over.
Oh, fantastic.
We have to do it again.
Great. Well, all right, let's start off the show today with one of those good old rock and roll numbers called Hand Jive. Billy Blaine and the Dynamics. Yes!
Rockin' Billy, just to walk One more time. Hand jive. Hand jive. Hand jive. Do that crazy hand jive. Jive on TV. Hand jive. Hand jive. Hand jive. Do that crazy hand jive. Well, now one more time. Hand jive. Hand jive. Hand jive. Do that crazy hand jive.
Down. Hey, someday your name is gonna be mine. Hey, Johnny, make it. Thank you. We are.
Bye.
Thank you. hasn't played guitar for 30 years. So go on, George. And let's get the answer soon.
Thank you. I'm a runaround, see. Oh, 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 oh. This is my last song. We're going to see if you can jive. 8 o'clock rock, 10 o'clock, 12 o'clock rock, we're going to rock. 9 o'clock tonight, put your hands up.
Girl, I need you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming along to our cruise and rock and roll party here at the Pagoda Ballroom. Beautiful venue down here, of course, at Como, and we come down here quite frequently presenting for you the very, very best in 1950s, 1960s rock and roll. And here are the best. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Bill Blame and the Dynamic.
We're going to rock. We're going to roll. We're going to rock this joint tonight. We're going to tear down the mailbox, rip up the floor, smash all the windows and knock down the door. We're going to rock. Rock this joint, we're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint, we're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint, we're gonna rock this joint tonight. We're on 696 and 36. I ain't gonna play no more licks. We're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint, we're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint, we're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint, we're gonna rock this joint tonight. Hey, George. Now, how you feel? We're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint. We're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint. We're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint. We're gonna rock this joint tonight. To the Sugarfoot Rag, side by side, flying low and flying high. We're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint. We're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint. We're gonna rock.
Hey, rock.
Rock this joint. We're gonna rock this joint tonight. Hey, Peter.
With a once-only rock and roll reunion at the Pagoda Ballroom on Monday, 25th of July at 8 p.m. The rock and roll reunion brings back Bill Bland of the Dynamics, Pam Bradley, Les Dixon, Clive Higgins and the Zodiacs, Kelly Green, Coop DeVille and Les Mead. Compared by Colin Nickel of the Old Hi-Fi Club and John Dubber. There's also an exhibition of vintage cars from the 1950s. Don't miss the Telethon once-only rock and roll reunion. Tickets $5 a double from the Pagoda. Drinks and supper available. Proceeds a Telethon.
You know, hi Fi Club badge. But what gets me, Colin, you still fit into the jacket.
That was a bit of a trouble this morning. Actually, that is the original badge, but it's not the original jacket.
Ah, but it's the original body.
Well, yes, more or less in much the same sort of shape. A little bit changed.
Colin, getting the whole thing together, you've got so many big names from those days. Was it difficult to get them all together?
It was very easy for me, Ted, because I didn't do very much of the organising.
Yeah.
I didn't have to contact very many people. It was done by John Dubber of 6NR.
Yeah.
And when Channel 7 6IX started promoting us, everybody flocked around, and so we've got a very full bill of all the big names. The people we used to work with back in 57 to 63, or thereabouts.
And some of the names?
Les Dixon will be along, Les Mead, Kelly Green, Coop DeVille, Billy Blaine and the Dynamics, who are going to play for us in just a minute, my old band, Pam Bradley, Clive Higgins and the Zodiacs, and we'll be getting a pop-in from Peter Anderson as well, who used to be very big in those days.
So it's really going to be a great night.
It's going to be the old times revived all over again.
Okay,
for us.
And not only that, complete sellout too.
About three times over.
Oh, fantastic.
We have to do it again.
Great. Well, all right, let's start off the show today with one of those good old rock and roll numbers called Hand Jive, Billy Blaine and the Dynamics. Yes!
Rockin' Billy,
bow, bow, bow.
Just just a walk and talk and thank you. Doing that crazy hand jive too. Papa says, will you rule my home? Says you and the hand jive got their goal. Well, he said, Papa, don't put me down. They're doing a hand jive all over town. One more time. Hand jive. Hand jive. Hand jive. Do that crazy hand jive. Jive on TV. Hand jive. Hand jive. Hand jive. Do that crazy hand jive. Well, now one more time. Hand jive. Hand jive. Hand jive. Do that crazy hand jive.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are.
Well, I know I can't go without. Thank you. All shook up. So if you don't want to die like I did, I keep awake, I'm a run around soon. This is my last song. We're going to see if you can jive. 8 o'clock rock, 10 o'clock, 12 o'clock rock, we're going to rock. 9 o'clock tonight, put your hands up behind. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes. We're going to rock. 9 o'clock tonight, we're going to rock, rock, rock. We're going to rock, 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 rock. 9 o'clock tonight.
Marvellous to get up and do a few songs without rehearsing, isn't it?
It's good fun. I came down the day, fellas, at 12 o'clock, but you weren't here. So don't look what you got written on the sheet. We're going to change it, right? We're not going to do that one. We're going to do a little thing where it's in the key of C, guys. A little thing everybody knows. Goes back a while, like this.
Santa Claus is calling you. Boston.